spit up a little fish, which is kind of funny.
So a little bit of backstory for this, because I feel like everybody's, this is the thing that everybody's been waiting for. This guy in the boat was running from miles away. I saw him coming at me. He was driving like 30 miles an hour. He stops a little out of frame and drives straight in. He then grabs a mackerel out of his live well and throws it overboard, having not fished a mile to my left or a mile to my right. So I had not seen this guy for the entire time that I was fishing, and then he just threw a mackerel out in front of me. So as you can see, I'm pissed. And I throw my hands in the air and I gesture to this guy. You know, he could fish all the way to my left, he could fish all the way to my right, but he's decided to fish right in front of me. And I wasn't actually saying anything to him because he was probably too far away for me to hear what I'm saying anyway. So I basically was gesturing and pointing for him to go over to the right and to get away from fishing in front of me. I would have been even more mad if he, if I was actually into fish. I had caught a few bass before this dude showed up. So, but he didn't see me catch those fish. But if I was into fish, I would have been even more upset. But I guess that's besides the point. So that's kind of the backstory to what was going on leading up to this. But yeah, just super frustrating. If you're a guy in a boat, generally the respect part of it is you go and fish far away from anyone from shore, because there's limited places from shore that people can fish. And there's plenty, in plenty of spots that you can fish from a boat. So if you see a dude fishing from the shore, just give him 100 yards or more to his left and right. Don't, you know, drive up on him. Or even if you are trolling by him, just give him a wide berth of at least 100 yards on his left and right. And definitely go wide around him slowly so you don't spook any fish that could potentially be in front of him.